How are you?
Thank you.
Ha! What is it now?
Sooner or later.
Have you heard? Redmar got some.
They speak.
Well met. How are you today? Fantastic. Thanks for asking.
This rat thing sounds fishy to me. Well.
Indeed.
I don't understand what Glistel is doing with Melinda Sancris. I mean, have you seen her?
It's so good to meet you.
Hi there. Have you seen
good
the Bruyants and their dogs? I could be wrong,
folks,
but it seems to me there's something shady going on.
Well met. Let me take a look at what you've got. Perhaps you need new armor, a weapon. I have a large selection of both. I appreciate your business. You too. I hope I can. I offer the finest goods and lowest price. Be seeing you.
I don't mean to impose, but I'm hoping you can help me. My daughter, Dama, is missing, and I don't know what to do. That's right. My daughter, Dama, never came back from Hackdirt. I'm dreadfully worried something may have happened to her. Can you help? I can't thank you enough for your kindness. She was supposed to make a delivery to Aetira Moslin in Hackdirt, so I would start there. In case it may be useful, she was with Blossom, her horse, I mean. Dama loves that animal and would never willingly abandon her. The best daughter a mother could ask for, kind-hearted and a friend to everyone she meets. Have you found her? Is she safe? I am so worried about her. Please find her. A rather isolated village south of Coral. We do some business with the trader there. Small volume, but she pays well. Normally I make the deliveries, but I wasn't feeling well, so Dama insisted on going this time. I do hope nothing has happened to her. Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel. That seems a fair price. Another satisfied customer. Goodbye.